This is Dr. Shashwati Sinha. I am a consultant in the Department of Critical Care at Manipal Hospital, Stakuria. Today we would like to address certain issues regarding influenza, or what we normally call as flu. Now, it is a viral disease and it's very prevalent, and it almost occurs throughout the year, although the frequency of or the outbreaks of flu happening usually happens in the later part of the year. Everybody can develop flu. The commonest symptoms can be very high grade fever, severe muscle pain, headache, sore throat and cough. So normally flu is again very contagious. It can spread to the other people within the family. The people who can develop more severe forms of flu, which can even progress to pneumonia requiring hospitalization, are the elderly population, young children, pregnant women, patients or people who are whose immunity is low because of certain other disease processes, and also healthcare workers like doctors or nurses who take care of these kind of individuals. It is very important to recognize the signs and symptoms, and what is very important to understand is antibiotics usually do not work against flu. So if the symptoms happen and they are not subsiding with the routine paracetamol, etc., it is important, especially in the vulnerable group which I mentioned earlier, to contact your doctor, because there are certain medications through which influenza is treatable. Now, how can we prevent it? There is a vaccine which is available against influenza, and especially after COVID times, we all know how good or how effective a vaccine can be. So again, the elderly, the children, pregnant women, healthcare workers, immunocompromised population, they all need to get their influenza vaccine once a year. If we do all of these things, and then we should be able to prevent a lot of influenza cases from happening. Thank you very much.